So that's why we gotta watch out for these feelings and thoughts and different things that are of the devil or of the flesh. But remember, the devil's not your biggest enemy. Your flesh is. Why? Jesus already took care of the devil.